Under 20 girls, you got the Google with a big lead early. Out of Bentley, Brooks, Fuller, Macarath, Drummond, Mead and Humphreys. McDougall lead, Bentley closing. Coming through Drummond in the centre. Drummond falling in quickly, going with a Bentley, but Drummond wins. Drummond beats Bentley second. Now Humphreys is up there for third with Henry and Macarath, then Fuller, Brooks and McDougall. Lily Drummond in the blue has won here. From Lexi Bentley in the pink. And Gwen Humphreys in the red, certainly prominent for third, but well, one or two others up there. But the blue will be the winner, Lily Drummond. Lily Drummond in the blue off 6 3/4. Lexi Bentley